And then the schedule for next year's cruise came out. It's actually earlier, so we are not going to have a cruise that actually happens on Pi Day. So this is as close as we're going to get. It's I'm thinking 5 days from now. Is it the ninth today? I am the day. The 10th. Okay, it's only 4 days from now. So 4 days from now, remember this song.
Nice.
Dental scene. I'm all crazily irrational, cause it's March 14. We've got no need for decimals that terminate or repeat. And everybody knows the final point is a place to meet. It's where we'll have a happy, happy pie day. The birds are singing and I'm feeling fine on this happy, happy pie day. I've got three. So that's not exactly right, because technically true homonyms are spelled alike, a trait beasts don't possess. The word you're looking for is homophone, but I digress. Let's say we have a happy, happy pie day. I'm all creeped out and I'm feeling fine. This happy, happy pie day. So to hell with that, say we have a happy, happy pie day. The sun is shining and I'm feeling fine. Oh, it's happy, happy pie day. I got 3, 5, 1, 4, 1, 5, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9, 10, 9,
4 days from now. Another one is a night to bake me a pie.